Arizona law says left lane is for passing. I've been behind this guy for well over a mile. I'm going to have a little educational talk with him about this. When you're doing the speed limit and there is a place to move to the right in the right lane, that's why there's two lanes, you are to drive in the right at the speed limit. The left lane, per Arizona state law, is for passing. And you weren't passing, you're just there doing the speed limit, backing up traffic. Went by me at 76 and a 45. So you know what the speed limit is on Hunt Highway?
No.
Okay. You think that might be a problem when you're driving on the road?
Wasn't even paying attention.
All right. Well, the posted speed limit's 45, and you went a blazing 76 miles an hour.
76.
Locked in on radar.
I think 31 is fairly deserving of a citation.
You meet the threshold for criminal speed. You're in excess of 21 miles an hour over the speed limit. The sheriff and the state of Arizona give me the discretion whether to cite you criminally, which means that I place you under arrest, I place you in handcuffs, I tow your car, I book you into jail. You learn the lesson of, hey, maybe you shouldn't speed that much. Or I could issue you the citation, you take care of it, you go to driving school, you just understand that 31 miles an hour over is probably pretty unacceptable, and you just don't do it again. Does that seem fair? Okay, so I went with option two, so you don't have to go to jail.
Thank you.
So we're driving through traffic, and obviously traffic's pretty heavy right now. And this guy blows my doors off at 69 and a 45, makes a lane change without signaling, and he is tailgating the guy in front of me. And there's another lane change without signaling. So now we're going to have a talk with him about why lane changing without signaling and speeding is bad. You blew my doors off in traffic there. Your top speed was 69 miles an hour, posted speed limit 45 miles per hour. And both of the lane changes you made, both to the left and to the right, weren't using your turn signal. That's required by Arizona law.
He just didn't realize he was going that fast. And that's what his reason was. And yeah.
Questions I can answer for you right now.
No, sir, thank you for your professionalism.
I appreciate that, thank you. Thanks for wearing your seatbelt. Just slow down a little bit, all right?
Yes, sir.
Drive safely, my friend.